What if I told you the Himalayas, the roof of the world, were once the floor of an ancient ocean? Around 225 million years ago, India wasn't where it is today. It was part of a southern supercontinent called Gondwana, separated from Asia by a vast ocean known as Tethys Sea. Then India began drifting north, faster than any other tectonic plate, moving almost 16 centimeters every year. For tens of millions of years, it crossed the oceans, inching closer and closer to Asia. Then about 50 million years ago, India finally slammed into the Eurasian plate. Neither landmasses could sink, both were too light, so the crust began to fold, crumple and rise. And that is how the Himalayas were born. The collision made the Earth's crust twice as thick, up to 70 kilometers deep at some places, and it hasn't stopped since. Like even today, the Himalayas rise by nearly 1 centimeter every year as the Indian plate keeps pushing north. What we see today, snow, stone and silence, is actually a collision still happening. The Himalayas are not just mountains, they are history in motion. These mountains are still growing, shaping rivers, monsoons and even the earthquakes that shape the South Asia. If you want to know more about India and its history, follow for more.